What's up? Welcome back to my vlog channel. I hope you guys are doing amazingly well. For today's video, I'm going to bring you guys along with me to go shopping at Irvine Outfitters, located in Irvine Spectrum, if you guys are wondering. And look at that. Look at my balloon. Look at my happy birthday balloon. I also have this 20% off birthday discount, so why not take advantage of that for today? I don't know what I'm going to find in there, but I really want a flannel. I love flannel, you guys. I know that it's getting really cold outside. Like, the temperature outside is extremely cold. I really want to get flannel. I love flannel. Anyway, we're gonna see what kind of clothes they have in there that I might like. My mom is currently at the hair salon right now getting her hair done, so I'm gonna catch you guys up once we arrive at the shopping center. My mom is on her way home right now. I just got showered up. I'm in my PJs. So I'm gonna show you guys what I'm going to do. Oh my gosh, I can't speak. Okay, so basically what I'm... Oh my gosh, what is wrong with me today? I literally can't even speak. Okay, so what I'm trying to say is I'm going to be showing guys what I'm going to wear tonight. And we are going to stick to simple and casual outfits. Blue jeans from Zara. These are the straight leg jeans. I have a chocolate brown hoodie from Cotton On, and you guys, like, inside is super 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 insanely warm. And shoes is from Converse. My mom is home. Say hi to the viewers.
Hi, how are you?
I like your hair.
Fit check.
So we just parked and I didn't expect there to be so many people here today. It's insane. Like, this whole parking structures I met is full. It's super packed today.
Going downstairs.
You guys, I am living for these lights. How pretty.
We're gonna take pictures. Well, basically, I'm gonna be taking pictures for my mom right here.
Look at how cute my mom is. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna take pictures. So the first shop I'm gonna go to is Patsun. So I'm at Irvine Outfitters.
I just found a couple of flannel items I'm gonna pick.
Look at, they have so many cute ones.
also have a puffer jacket as well. They have more sweaters. Really, like, they have so many cute items here. Literally super cute. I'm not that far in all of this. Okay, I have to find what we for. Made my purchase and I'm so happy. I only got two items. I'm not gonna show you guys. You guys are only gonna try on, but stay tuned for the haul. Yo, you guys do not want to miss out. Okay, so we're at Paxton once again. I've been trying to find this top and now I'm gonna make a purchase. They only have extra small, so they don't have a small size. You know what? Why not get extra small? Hopefully, they fit me. Coach was finally made. So we have secured two bags. I can't wait to show you guys what I got once I get home. Okay, now we're gonna take a picture. We're gonna head to the Christmas tree and take more pictures. Mom, are you excited to take my pictures?
Hi.
Are you excited to take more pictures?
Oh, yeah. Today, I took my cute girl to shopping. She like it. Happy.
So fun today.
Happy today.
Christmas tree. Ferris wheel, and here's my mom looking at her photo, and we're gonna take more. Oh my gosh, I'm dead.
Just got home. I'm gonna be showing you guys what I got, and today was a very successful shopping day. Started off first from Paxton. I only picked out one item. I got this gray tank top, and from the front it has this cute adorable diamond shaped hem. Like, I don't really own anything like this. I just thought, oh my god, it's super cute, so why not cop it? This is definitely an extra small. I'm normally a size small, but it's sold out. I just hope like this top fit me. I love it, so adorable. Next! The next store I went to is Urban Outfitters. You guys, Urban Outfitters, dude, they have so many cute items. So many cute stuff that they have. My first item is blue flannel. And you guys know me, I love flannel a lot. I love flannel so much. Like, I live for flannel, literally. I am obsessed. I love flannel a ton. I got this in a size small. By the way, this gray tank top fit me like a glove. It's perfect. I love it. Oh my gosh, like an extra small? What? I'm super happy. The next piece I picked out is white cardigans. I think it's more like cream or ivory. But I love this color. I just love it so much. I know that I'm going to be wearing this a lot. Gosh. I'm obsessed with everything I got. That's gonna wrap up today's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching and hanging out with me. Stay tuned for the next vlog. Bye guys.